Let's look at options. Let's try and get back to this. Hey, Alex. Yeah, I know. I was pretty slow with the thingamajig. I'm gonna try and go back to ultra quality and see if my computer can handle it with the core temperature and the GPU percentage done. yeah, Twitch notification. I should really change that message that says I'm alive. Even though it's quite oddly fitting. Alright, okay. Alright, GPU is... My bot is so... Yeah, well, it's the same bot that Flory has, okay? Okay, anyway. Where was I when I crashed? When I had the heat crash? I was here, right? Talking to Kaso.
Something on your mind, kid?
You seem like you're very much home.
I've been a soldier since I was 16. The sound of clashing swords soothes my soul. Don't get me wrong, I love Rome. But to me, it represents a short break from war. Or perhaps the build-up leading to the next campaign. That's because I have a reputation for tracking my foe relentlessly and striking without mercy. Just like an eagle.
It's a very good name.
Thank you. Few people actually earn their name. I hope you will earn yours.
Okay, duty.
Your duty will probably end at the conclusion.
We've already done this before, I think.
People like me, though. Our duty ends when we die on the battlefield. I'll continue being the warrior hero as long as damsels of this world continue finding themselves in distress. Depends on the damsel, doesn't it? But I doubt it. Caeso Quinctius Aquilinus shall never be domesticated. Once before, there was another rebellion we had to quell. These lands are beautiful. The Agae Mare, I wouldn't trust her. She's a treacherous mistress. Don't be fooled by her deep blue eyes. In my experience, it's not age that determines the proficiency of a
woman. Yeah, I'm gonna change a different option this time.
Not necessarily. Stubbornness and arrogance can also come with age. Look, I have met warriors like him. Things may not always be what they seem.
Oh, he didn't say her, he said him.
Until you pass judgment.
I thought he said her, him last night. Yeah. Okay, GPU's at 57% operating, and the core temperatures are below 50 for all cores. Ultra seems to be working fine. Maybe that new patch they did sort of solve things, or maybe my water cooling position refilling and stuff has that been changed has also done some good. Hooray! These ships did look quite
fast. I was surprised too. I was told Greek oak is both fire and waterproof, but they burnt easily enough. I wonder what they're thinking.
Now I guess a ship can never burn.
Every problem has a solution. That's what Warcraft is all about. No doubt. A battle is first won in your mind, kid. If you think you're going to lose, then you certainly will.
Alright, okay. We're done with him. Certainly a lot smoother. Hang on a sec, I'm going to move something slightly. To see, am I missing any frames? Very minuscule amount of frames. Alright, we're doing fine. Okay.
Domina. He's a speculator. It would be foolish to trust him. It can be a challenge if you find it difficult to trust him. But every challenge is an opportunity. Know that he's deceptive by nature and try to learn from him. How do you feel about it?
God. Okay, okay. Mic's back and operational. What the fuck? Microphone. I need a new one, I think. But I've had that one for so many years, like 9 years now. It's still fine, I swear. Anyway, back to the gist of it. How do I feel about burning wood? Shame to destroy such large and impressive ships. Okay, there we go. I'm going to go into innuendo.
You will always have to do things you're not particularly fond of in order to win in the end.
Cock.
But if you're not willing to pay the price, you can simply stop playing. That's what I would have done. What I have done. Are you nervous?
Of course I am.
Understandable. Every warrior is nervous on the day of the battle. It is perfectly fine, as long as you can still be in control when you draw your blade.
Oh shit. I forgot something. Oh god. There we go. How did I forget? Soundtrack. Well, I guess the first bit of my vault is going to be muted to all hell. Alright, talk to you later. Okay. No, don't think...
I am here.
I have talked to Bestia.
He has skill. You can tell by the way he handles the bow and the blade.
He's hiding something.
He is a spy, is he not? That is his business. The flames lit the skies in a glorious display of celebration and sent fear to the hearts of our enemies. They must be trembling now.
Maybe they haven't seen it.
And those who have seen it will tell the tale. And in dreams, everything is larger.
Okay. Hearing aids are being a bit fidgety right now. Alright, we're marching towards our first battle. You must be excited.
I am not. I have seen these bandits. They are worthless as opponents. It will not be a boring day, for we will be fighting. But exciting. I doubt that.
Well, he pretty much said nothing at all. What a bore. Okay, there's someone to talk to there. I don't know who Quintius Carius is. Okay. Let's go.
So, hey, little woman. I am Spurius Quincius Carius, merchant extraordinaire and purveyor of wondrous items. What winds of ill fortune have brought you to this smelly legion camp?
Wait, they called me Cassandra and the last man who's had the nerve to call me little said veiled to his top. Oh, Valley. Said hello to his tongue? So I'm guessing cut off, shoo. Yeah, well, I'm just going to say I'm ultra...
Good one, but of course that's not possible. Enough pointless chatter. Poverty grows from idleness. Now, if you're not going to buy anything, please do kindly remove yourself from my stall. You are obviously not familiar with the matters of commerce. Allow me to enlighten you. There are three things every merchant needs. Location, location, location.
And some money as well, I'm guessing.
Whatever people are willing to pay for, and whatever I can provide. The best of food, medicine so potent even the dead may rise, and of course, the most delicious sirwee money can buy. There's the matter of storage space, of course. More space means more wondrous items to stock, and possibly lower prices for my most loyal customers.
Alright, let's... Oh, resource trading. Okay, so there is a value system. Okay, so... I mean, I don't actually have Praetorians yet. Wait, why do I have 10 slaves? Where are these slaves? So I actually can't sell my individual items, and that's a bit disappointing, isn't it?
Salway, Domino.
Salway.
Okay, nothing else. There's someone in there.
I would march into battle naked if it meant they could afford to feed us better.
You seen Aegler again tonight?
I've seen her for the last time.
What happened?
She gave me some kind of disease. I'm not the first one either, apparently.
Ouch. I'll stay clear as well then.
Yeah, venerable diseases. Right. Ah! A prisoner that we can't interact with. Alright, fine then, I'll just go and actually do the main mission. Okay, right, so Marcus. Let's talk to guys. Hey guys. Never mind. Giles doesn't want to talk to us.
The smoke of the fires still hang as a thick carpet above Matilene. I am impressed with your ability to cause mayhem.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, my PC is no longer boom, and the temperatures are... When it's intense on Ultra right now, my core temperature is like, what, 50%, right? Not 50%. Fuck's sake. Really, you say the things I'm not intending to say. 50 degrees, those temperatures around there, and the GPU is only operating at 50% of its capacity, so it was totally the water and also positioning. Although there might have been a patch and it might have fixed things, I don't know. Alright, anyway, shall we continue? I can't take credit for Excess Julius Caldus. I'm gonna say that.
You are wise to defer to him on these matters. War is a man's world, after all.
So rude. Frown in annoyance.
Lucullus has told me much about your upbringing and your training, but war is much different than personal combat. Before we leave, go to the practice area and seek out Garvius, who trains the Speculatoris. He will teach you a few last important things.
Oh, so nothing else we can talk about? Oh, fuck's sake, Caesar doesn't want to talk to me. Well, fuck you, Caesar. Oh, there's people to talk to here. Julius Caldus. And Garvius. Alright, okay. Let's talk to Julius.
That's close enough. What do you want?
Tell me a bit about yourself. Why? I guess it's just kind of thing you ask when you meet a new person.
It really isn't. No offense, but information is the most dangerous thing in my line of work. The less you know about me, the better it is for both of us.
I just want to be friends. Why can't we be friends?
A few seasons. Lucullus has a knack for recognizing talent. He immediately saw me for what I was.
And what would that be? Your ability to stab good?
A killer.
Yeah, I guess.
I am not. Rome is a place of stasis and passivity. Here, I feel alive.
The icky mare is beautiful indeed.
Sure, as long as I'm not in Rome.
They're telling me about the Speculatoris.
Imagine a door that is locked. And imagine you need to open that locked door, preferably discreetly. But someone else has the key. Now, you can always smash the door into pieces with a great hammer.
Let me guess, so Legion of the Hammer and Speculatoris represent a lockpick.
Sure, that works too. Or we find out whoever's holding the key and kill him.
You sound young.
Why? Are you going to remember my birthday?
I actually don't know which one to pick. Do I want to accuse her of being defensive? She's not really that defensive, though. Is he? She? Yeah. I just want to know if I'm responsible for the child. No. That's so rude, though. I'm just asking.
Some people just don't like to talk about themselves.
Definitely doesn't like me then. Okay. Alright, so quick search before. I've already talked to him, I've talked to those two, I've talked to Gaius, and I've talked to Julius, so let's go to Gaius.
You must be the woman Thermus mentioned to me. I was warned not to judge you by your appearance.
You're a speculator?
I used to be. Now I train the speculators. how I came by my cognomen.
Cognomen? Nice.
You know how to fight, but you've never been to war, have you? Well, the Legion is marching out soon, so we don't have time for the full regiment anyway. Let me show you how to use a pilum, and maybe how to bandage a wound, if it comes to that. Call over your friends, and we'll get started.
Ah, shit, we're actually fighting. When the press is fired. Okay, okay, hang on. I'm gonna move this guy all the way over there. He can be on his own. Oh. Shit. I did not intend this. Let's go here. Be on defense. Here we go. This looks good. I think. And we're still good.
Alright. Let me see how good your throwing arm is. Aim that pilum for my shield. The tip is designed to break off and stick in the shield, making it difficult to use.
Alright, okay, so I've got a tactical item. Ah! Huh. So that means he can't use his shield anymore. And that was a free action. Ooh. Alright. Okay, right, so you I'm gonna put over here. And you are going to smack him. Yeah, sure, I should have done the war horn. Okay, alright. You. Warren, let's go. Actually, no, you know what? No, I'm not going to do that. Okay, can't reach that target with any of these, so I'm just gonna move. Ah, well. I will never learn. I will actually never learn. Okay, alright. Kill that guy. Or injure him. 15, 12. In Overwatch. Is there anyone else with movement? No, everyone's perfectly fine. Alright, let's go.
The gods are watching. Roman craftsmanship.
Overwatch did a number on them. Holy Christ. Alright, well. Cannot see that target. I can't see that target either. Oh, fuck's sakes. Okay, alright, well, I need to take out this archer first. I would say. Yeah, let's take out. Never mind. Heavy blow. Eh! Get knocked!
I still got it!
Okay, alright, so. You go here. You can kill that guy. You can't hit either of these two, you can kill that guy. Oh! You can't go again? Okay, alright, well, in that case, wait, can I... Oh, I have to be right next to him, too. Okay, alright. You know what, fuck it, I'll do that. He needs healed.
Not that I need any help, but...
What a giant arsehole. I can use a peel him, alright. Ah, God. Shouldn't have moved. Hmm. Alright, now you. Alright, let's go. Tax opportunity is not going to happen much here, I don't think. Okay. As for you, let's smack this guy out of the equation. Fuck off. I think I'm getting to grips with this game.
You're going to live.
Alright, okay. Three, you can't do that. You can't see targets. You can't see targets. You can't see targets. So you're gonna have to go over here then. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna cancel that and see. Hamstring. No, you have to move. Hamstring, you have to. Ah, shite.
I think this is the last of them.
Ah, there we go. Let's push him away again. is there no one else in actions? No, there's no one else in actions.
Maintain formation! Let's hit them with everything we've got!
Okay. Alright. Alright, peel them in the back. Oh, a marking. Turns out I actually do well with this. Alright, okay, fire arrow. They set him on fire.
Good work. You can keep that equipment. Hope it serves you well at Mytilene.
Alright, Julius, you nothing else. Ugh, fine, we have to turn to Legate. Legate Phalerius, I'm assuming.
Salway.
Got nothing else to say, no.
Did Garvius finish with you? Very good. There's always more to learn, if we live long enough to do so. we shall march through this pass and descend on Mytilene. Providing you did your job well, they should be expecting an attack from the sea, allowing us to surprise them from the land.
Is it not dangerous to march straight through a narrow pass?
Unlikely, since no one knows we are coming.
That you know of.
She has a point, Legate. Perhaps we should post sentries.
It will only slow us down. The longer we take, the more we risk that the enemy learns of our plans. Now let's get going. Signal the Legion to assemble.
I feel like someone's going to die as a consequence of these actions. But it shan't be me. Oh. So you have territories, alright.